unsettled after receiving threatening racial letters. It's happening in Douglasville, where we find CBS 46's Trayson Bragg live with those disturbing details. Trayson?
That's right, Kavir. Very disturbing. And in order to protect these families, I won't say the name of this subdivision. I will tell you, though, that one of the fathers I spoke to today tells me that investigators are hoping to find forensic evidence on the letter he received.
I received one 2 days ago, and I was alarmed at what I read.
People who live in this quiet and peaceful Douglasville neighborhood tell me lately they've become the targets of a local racist hoping to spread fear. The residents asked me to hide their identities out of an abundance of caution. They tell me since December, at least 7 African-American families who live on this street have received individualized handwritten notes in their mailboxes from a man claiming to be a member of the KKK, spewing frightening and racist terroristic threats. One father who lives in this community tells me he turned his family's letter into the Douglasville Police Department because, as he says, in these politically charged times, you have to consider every threat credible.
The letter is using the N-word, talking about the KKK, hanging people, killing kids, killing whole families, setting houses on fire.
Now, we couldn't show you any of the letters because the folks I spoke to either threw them in the trash or gave them to police to aid in the investigation. Now, I did reach out to the Douglasville Police Department to get an update on this investigation, but they have not yet returned any of my calls or my emails. So you can count on CBS 46 to bring you the details as soon as we are able to get them from the police department. Reporting live in Douglasville, I'm Trayson Bragg.
A Douglas County woman accused of infecting fear into the hearts of her neighbors is expected to turn herself in this week. Investigators say Teresa Lucas wrote and placed threatening notes into multiple mailboxes. The letters claim to be from a white male member of the Ku Klux Klan. Police found evidence that linked Lucas to what was going on, and she's now facing 8 months of making terroristic threats, 8 counts.